Hello, YouTube. Welcome back to the Elden Ring PC Let's Play. We're on episode 140, and we just went and took out some of the, but we explored some of the villages in the... Just a minute. Sorry about that. We explored some of these windmills and things and found a few little drops and things, but we got over here and we saw a way to maybe get down here through this. And so I put this marker here so that we would know what to do next. And we're going there right now. The Bridge of Iniquity is where we're going. And we're going to try to see if we can jump down there and maybe get to the next phase of this thing. So, oh boy, this looks like quite a steep drop though. Dang, how do I get down there without dying? Oh, maybe over there? So crossed and down and around? I know this area from the next step perspective is where we are pointing it with the Sights of Grace and all that. But I don't want to do it yet because, well, for one, I'm just not ready. And for number two, I'm more interested in getting to that bigger area down there with the green stuff. So is this a spirit spring? It appears so. There's one down here. Okay, cool. Well, that answers that question about how to get down anyway. Is this on our map already? It is not. Let's put it on our map. Okay. Let's ignore the wolves for now. And see. Oh, there's another spirit spring here. Well, I think we just found what we do to get down there. Awesome. And I feel like this is the right way to go for me. I don't know. I just want to go. I want to go in there. I'm going to go to the castle. So I'm going to set a marker here and here, and hopefully we can get over like over here or something. We'll find out. Or we go over this way. Probably that way, I would imagine. Okay, so let's do it. This is a scary dark dungeon. I just saw that big guy over there. Oh, and another big guy. So these are, I would presume, just regular old giants, not magical of any kind. Yeah, he's actually got, he's got a chain on him and threw him, which implies he escaped from... So, oh, what's this? Okay. New plan. Open this. Yes. Sorry. Yes. Okay, where are we? In a mine of some kind. Old Altus Tunnel. Explosive clump. Alright, I'm going to change up our equipment here. I don't think we need to be relying on our spells as much. Wow, it's heavy just with that, huh? Oh, because... Okay, that's fine. So, but that's fine. I'm going to put on this, I think, in a medium now. And I would like to do it over here, actually. So there's this and this, and I don't know why. Don't ask me. I couldn't tell you. Okay. I think that's good. Right. So. Old Altus Tunnel, eh? Okay. It looks like we could definitely fall down there and get something. So let's do that. I might not need that now if I take that off. Yep, good. Okay. Don't. Okay. Sorry. I get frightened. First off, sadness. Right. Okay. Crystal? Cracked crystal? Yep. Okay. Got lots of that. Which I think I can make crystal darts with? Here, yep. Good for you. Good for you. Okay. Good. So, Sight of Grace. Yes. Thank you kindly. Okay, so we have, how many runes do we have here? 15,000, not enough, I don't think. I don't think we have enough hard runes at all. No, not quite. And we'll change up our weaponry here. Okay, yeah, I hear miners. Oh boy, okay. And actually, we probably want to also maybe do some chest stuff. Oh, those are explosive barrels. Nice. Maybe do some chest stuff. Actually, let me do that real quick. Because I have stuff that I don't think I'm going to want on here. I don't know what to expect, but I do know that we're specced for magic right now, and that's not necessarily what we want, because we can't even use that one for one. What a boot. Lightning. Or frost. Dragon ice. I think that might be a good bet to make. Yeah, let's do that. And we're going to move this black flame to the end. Okay, good. Good, good. I know we got to kill that guy again, but it's okay. Now that we know it is, those are explosive barrels, maybe we can use our shield and a fire arrow. We don't have many of those, but I think we can make them. So we don't have to use one of, I hit the wrong thing. Come on. Ah. Okay, they're not so tough in here, I guess. Try fire. I did, and I missed. But I think you get rewarded anyway, right? Not that. This, yes. I'm guessing maybe I go through this tunnel to get to... No. I have no idea. Maybe it goes out here? Never noticed there were cobwebs. There before. Okay, I see you, Eddie. I don't know if you're alive... But you won't be for long. You were alive. Oh, it was a doggo. Okay, thin beast bones. In the same way that we can use these... Please be... Please be six. Smithing stone five. Dang it. Where can a Grey Worm get some Smithing Stone 6 around here? Yeah, this does seem like a familiar layout for sure. So I can explode those things. He looks interesting. Is he a knight? He's got a funky hat on. Let's see who this guy is. Actually, we'll do it in a different way. I'm not going to do it right here because I won't be able to lean down and see over the edge anyway. Okay. Get up. Get up. Okay. And what do you have to say? Be wary of dog. Okay, that's one of the... It looks like a similar helmet. No, that's a regular. I don't see any dogs, but that doesn't mean there are none. Let's see if we can get this guy to come over here real quick by putting an arrow right in his face. Hi. Nope. What's happening? Oh, no. Oh, I had the wrong... I had the wrong weapon. If I die, I deserve it at this point. I'm just flailing around like an idiot. Okay, be wary of dog was actually a good message. Holy cow, that couldn't have been played worse. Oh my goodness. You absolutely get a good message. And I lose my... I have to turn in my card for tonight. Because that was bad. That was really bad. Okay, definitely glad I have some fire arrows. I wonder... Okay, nothing in there. Those are regular barrels, I think? Nope, they're not. Okay, let's try not to die, shall we? Necessary item ahead. Okay, good. Bolt Drake Talisman plus one. Ooh, that would be great to put on against that one place that I was struggling with. What's the name of it? Windham Tunnels? I think. Cool. That worked out okay. Stanching bolus. Bro, do you even stanch, bro? Okay, that's probably gonna blow up something. I like doing that, it's fun. Smithing Stone 5, fine. Man, I got a lot of those, don't I? We just stop it. 10. Man, I need sixes. Where are the sixes? I don't have any sixes? I thought I did. Oh, I probably spent them already. I already spent them. I already did that. Can I? Cannot. Okay. Cool, cool. So we know we have these guys over here. And we wonder, and by we I mean me, I wonder if I can... Okay, so if I climb up there, I can just fall down. Sorry. It takes me a while to think things through when it's all brand new to me like this, which I think is normal for everybody. There's another ladder here. This guy is the one I wanted to look at. I think his helmet is interesting. Yeah, he's got... Yeah, this guy's tough, I think. And he's not standing around anybody... Yeah, so that's a different... I think that's a different caliber of enemy down there that we have not yet faced. And so I want to be a little cautious with him. I'm guessing maybe he has magic, too, that he could hit us with. Oh, boy. Well, let's see... Let's see if he likes... Well, I could probably backstab. Well, I can't backstab him because as I approach him... I haven't been down there either. I don't know what's in there. Maybe if I fell down... How about this? Okay, that was pretty good. Let's get him up here. And, see if we can't bleed him. You coming up yet? Okay, yep. He's got a big sword. He's got a big sword. That's okay, we got a pretty big sword too. Oh, dude! We're like stuck in here. We're gonna die. No, we're not. We're gonna live. It's gonna be alright. I have such confidence in myself. Let's do a couple big heals here. Some more blue Kool-Aid. Alright. That guy was pretty tough. I almost got stuck over in this area and I was like, uh-oh. But then it was fine. Can I get behind you? Can I just get a quick backstab off you there? Thanks. Thank you. How about you? You guys are so nice to just let me kill you like this. It's such a nice thing to do. Golden Rune 6. Okay. Not too shabby shab. And let's go down. And as we go down, there's a regular knight. We'll keep an eye on that over there. Lots of blood. There's a doggo in there, at least one that we can tell. Nobody else over there. Oh yeah, there is. There's one of those flame guys over there. So here's the plan. We're gonna see if... Oh, there's two. Oh, there's another one. Not doing it this way then, are we? We're gonna go and jump down, and then we're gonna see... This might not be the best way, but it's the way we're gonna go, I think. I'm gonna see if I can stealthy it. And there's one doggo in there. Okay, he did not see me. Which is good. I can run. Actually, I could take him out with a fire arrow. Maybe. Or at least do some damage. Can I craft fire arrows? Nope. I don't have the cookbook, maybe? Rats. Okay, well, we can always use flame to hit the barrels as well, but let's do this. Hit the bottom one. Hopefully that... I mean, I know it's going to get their attention. Hey. Are you going to come out here? That didn't even hurt him. Did not even hurt that guy. And try to rot him through the wall here. I know that's cheap. But you know me, I like me some cheese. Ooh. Got him. That actually wasn't a horrible strategy. Ooh, that was not good. You punk. I don't like you. You're a jerk. And now I have to change my weapon up and run at the same time, which is always challenging for me. Okay. Do your fiery thing. Alright. Nope. Nope. You can... Go back to minor heaven, where you belong. Alright. That was kind of interesting. I think their dog is still in here. Is he not? Or did he come racing out? Nope, he's in there still. He's still in there. Can I... I don't think I can. It's not gonna let me. It's the weight, 5. Yeah, I'm heavy load. If I did this though, then I wouldn't have to keep doing this. That would be nice. Medium load with this and lots more hit points and things. But more damage will be taken, but at least I can cycle through like this, right? So I think that will be a nice quality of life improvement for us. Oh. Maybe he did come out. Somber 4. Okay. The ergonomics matter. That's one thing I, you know, the game took some heat about the UI, and I kind of understand that. Because it does not hold your hand very much in terms of the UI, right? Like, you got to do a lot of manual moving around and flipping and flopping, and in this day and age, it's a little bit, you know, people are used to the gesture got me there. People are used to having things just be easier, you know? And we almost resent sometimes when it's not. Oh, that's two doggos. What happened? My controller, it's not working. Okay, now it's back. I don't know. No, now it's not. What's happening here? What's happening, Peter? Anyway, blah, 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 blah. What I'm getting at... Oh, really? One-shotted you, huh? Okay, cool. I kind of... Troll's Hammer. Okay, I kind of understand what that complaint came from, because it is a little bit tedious, and I'm sure that a mod or something could probably address most of the issues. Troll's Hammer. Mining tool of stone digger trolls used to crack bedrock, especially on PC. When you have the full keyboard at your disposal, it would be nice to have, like, hotkeys for, you know, different slots and things like that, instead of having to go bop, 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 bop on the controller. Trolls are descended from the giants, and these were supposedly once used as ceremonial smithing tools. In the distant past, smithing was considered divine. It has Troll's Roar. Look into the distance and let out an intense roar, generating a powerful shockwave that blows back surrounding foes. Follow up with a strong attack and slam the armament down. Takes a 28 strength, so probably not going to be using that anytime soon. I didn't even look at the damage. Oops. Let's take a look at the damage. 153 plus 61, and it's a colossal weapon, so... Let's see how colossal this thing is. Let's just... I know it's... We're not going to be... I know. Oh, that's pretty big. It's like one of those, Erdtree watch jerks. No. And I want... Actually... I want that then... You see what I mean? Like, this stuff. This should be easier to do. Like, there should be at least something up here. Magic! In the same way that you have, like, inventory... In these categories, why not put wearables in categories up there? It might make it easier to sort through everything instead of scrolling down constantly. But with all of that said, even with those issues, quote unquote, nice, Somber 6, even with those issues, the game is awesome. Like, I don't care about it. I'll totally play the game. But I kind of understand that criticism a little bit. Okay, so we went down through here, but we didn't explore fully, so let's do that real quick. And... put up. Let's get some of this going. What is in here? Lots of stones. Lots and lots of stones. Something gonna jump down on me? I feel like there's too much reward for not enough pain in here at this moment. Is this thing going to collapse? What's going to happen? I don't hear anything. Did I just hear something? I may have. Smithing 5. Smithing 5. Okay. Praise the destruction. And yeah, okay. That's pretty good. And even though, like, some of the things that happened in this game have been around in other games for ages, like a map with, like, a waypoint and a compass. That's a huge, huge thing in these types of games, right? Like, you don't have that stuff in some of the other ones, so... I am grateful. I'm grateful, and I am not spoiled. I will contend with it. I would, after I get through the full game, presuming I ever do, I hope I'm not, like... cursing myself to not do that, but once I do, if I do, I will probably look for mods on the UI. I will not lie about that. And I did the same on Skyrim. What? Giant head ahead? Or giant ahead? Giant ahead, okay. Oh, okay. Boss giant? Okay, so that's the boss door, probably. Not going in there yet. I don't know if we fully explored this. We'll go in there in a minute. In a hot minute, we will. I think if I go up, there's... Is there one more path to the left? I think there is. I will say I like the map. At first, I was a little bit hesitant about it because it seemed like it didn't hold your hand, right? Like it doesn't, it didn't give you the things that we're used to, which is like info markers and all these things. It does quite a bit of things, but like then I realized you, and then when I found out you had a finite amount of, a finite amount of markers, I was a little bit bummed. I'm like, wait, why? Why would you do that? But I think it's actually a good thing. Like, 5 markers is enough most of the time. And this isn't me being a fanboy, really. I'm just trying to be a little more, you know, understanding about the choices here. But the 100 for the tokens, that one kind of bugged me. And it still does. But if you think about it, like, if you go through the game and you do, like, sections at a time, you're never going to really need more than 100, right? So what do we have now? We have 60 used of the total amount. And I'm not, I have 40 left. I'm not going to run out anytime soon. And I'm still working on Kaelid. So as soon as I get past Kaelid, I'll clear all my markers again, knowing that I've done all of those things. All right, I'm going to shut up now and see if we can do this. Let's bubble up. Let's flame grant me strength. And what do we use? Heals flame. Let's see. That seems like a good one for trolls. Can we summon the guys at this point? We can. It looks like we have enough mind, right? It costs... Yeah, we should have enough for them. Fanged imp ashes. We can't use them yet, though. All right. Yeah, let's do this. Stone digger troll. Okay. I do want to try using fire right out the gate here with the heals flame, because that is supposed to be like OP as... Wow, that is pretty dang OP. Holy moly. Holy moly. Okay, that's pretty OP. Absolutely. And I think we're going to need to use this weapon as well. Let's do Slurian Tears again, and let's try that again. Wow. Okay, that's a lot of damage. He's dead. That was almost too easy. And we got a great club. Well, I was using Dragon Breath, so... I mean, come on. Okay, we got a great club out of it. Let's take a look at that. Great club. Bop. Great club. Colossal Weapon. 154. This would be a great... Ooh, that's got fire also. It does fire damage. That's cool. But if you were a strength build, wow, 35. Yeah, no. Not gonna happen. Not in this lifetime. All right. Well, let's go back to the entrance. We've done this. This is done. This is a good time to stop this episode and begin the next one, in which case we're gonna try and go down that path. So let's see. I want to... how many runes did I get? 32,000. I might be able to level, actually. Hold on a second. Let's see. Actually, can I just... I can just do this. I don't need to wait for that. I'm curious, though, if it's going to be up when I come down. It is. Okay. So let's see. We need 44,000 basically. So we need to make up math amount 11,000. I don't think we have that. I don't think we have that. But we are going to sort our chest before we go here. Yes, we are indeed. We are going to put stuff away that we don't need. We're selling these things that we're going to keep. We can use this, huh? A curved greatsword. Onyx Lord's Repulsion. I don't think I'm going to use it, so I'm going to get rid of it. I'm not going to use the Peeler. It is a twin blade. Maybe I should try that one. Twinned knight swords. Wait, we didn't look at this one. An attractive twin blade of fine make that prizes the chivalric way. Can be wielded with a single hand, but its true strength is unlocked with dual-handed spinning attacks. And spinning slash is its skill. I think I'm not going to use that, and it's just to honor the preacher plays. He's got that, and I'm good without it. I'm going to keep that one. That does madness build up. That's cool. And then this is for our lifesteal fist. Okay. Okay. I think we will get rid of that and that and that. And the blue was what again? Increases mind. That might be handy to just keep and have. Oh, we got a Landel Knight Helm. Helm worn by knights sworn to defend the royal capital of Landel. That must be what we fought. Those guys are tough. The golden canopy represents the honor of standing amongst the tree's defenders. 6 poise for that guy versus 8 for this. Yeah, not going to use it. Okay, not going to use it, 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 not going to use it. And that's all of it. So anyway, thank you for watching. I hope that you're enjoying this playthrough. I know I'm having a lot of fun myself doing it. And I hope to see you in the next one where we're going to take the path here down, I hope. And I hope we'll be able to find that anyway. Anyway, thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next one.